I'm one of 150 people that represent, you know, the different parts of Texas at the state capitol. Here in El Paso County, there are 5 state reps. I am one of those 5, and I represent about 165,000 people here in El Paso County, mostly in downtown central area. And so as far as the capital goes, we basically advocate for our border community at the state level, and that could include legislation having to support our counties, legislation helping support our cities, transportation, public education, higher education. So there's a Medicaid, it's a variety of issues that we tackle every other year. Texas meets only in the odd years for 5 months, 140 days. And so in the interim, we're afforded the opportunity to be back in our districts, which I love to be back in El Paso. I enjoy my time in El Paso. And we get to study a lot of the issues that we either have to tackle in the next session or look at legislation that we've passed in previous legislative sessions that we can improve upon.
This is what it is. SV, urban, organic.